all those names are Dutch names. Bronx is a Dutch word. Harlem, Dutch word. Bushwick, Dutch word. Brooklyn is a Dutch word. Stoop, Dutch word. Yankees is a Dutch word. The word fuck is a Dutch word, I swear to God. So if you ever see anyone on a stoop in Brooklyn going fucking Yankees, they're speaking Dutch, right?